Well, a very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that we are told is an extremely unlikely scenario. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Impressive. Match that. It's our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So it's away we go then. It's anyone's ball. Ball's loose and he's after it. Get the better of his opposite number. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And he's asking too much with that.
Oh man, I've pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Plays it over to the other flank. It's got through to him. I think that's a corner. Yes, it is. It's been taken short. Going for goal! It's in! Quite exquisite. Brilliantly dispatched.
Oh, wonderful. Just wonderful. What technical dreams are made of. It was unstoppable. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Fingers on the back foot. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Breaks on here. Dinks one in. Ball through needs to be good here. Knocks it away. It'll be a throw-in. Up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Forward it goes. It's one! And that's been lever clear. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
There's a long ball. We've reached half time. So there you have it, a close fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
It's a decent game up to now. Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too.
Gucci game here, it's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we're already back underway here.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He's tried one.
And that's off target.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
To get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Goes for goal! This is gone, that's a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now. Doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Jonathan looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Referee has his flag raised for offside.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Gets it upfield. Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Pumps it into the area.
Uzbekistan are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Tries to locate someone up front. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Goes for goal! This could fall anywhere! That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Keeper sends it forward. Has a pop! Just off target.
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. And that's it. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. And that was enough. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your way all the time. I think it was a win earned through game management, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.